थैंक यू प्रहलाद। रेस्पेक्टेड चीफ गेस्ट ऑफ द इवनिंग डॉक्टर शालिनी, क्लब ग्रोथ डायरेक्टर डीटीएम सविता सालियान, डिवीजन डायरेक्टर डीटीएम मौली चौधरी, डिस्ट्रिक्ट लीडर्स पास्ट एंड प्रेजेंट, टोस्ट मास्टर्स, गेस्ट। व्हेन आई टुक ओवर एज प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ द प्रेस्टीजियस विनर्स क्लब ए ईयर अगो In a glittering function at Gateway, never had I imagined that my handing over would be virtual from the confines of my home. A lot has happened in one single COVID year, and history will never forget this year. But personally, for me, it has been a satisfying year because I could keep the banner of winners flying high. Our team had the distinction of being an all-women's team, and I am proud to say that each of my teammates did an excellent job. Meticulous and marvelous Matarani Mathias, the former principal of Sarosh Institute of Hotel Administration, our sergeant at arms, is a stickler for time. With her around, we had no option but to begin and end our meetings on time. She even had a whistle to indicate the start of the meeting to the members who lingered on in the dining hall. Jovial and jolly Joan Mascarenhas is a former banker and current financial advisor. We could not have asked for a more qualified treasurer. She maintained perfect accounts. Even during times of lockdown, she managed to collect the dues and to pay the dues to Toastmasters International on time. Whenever I wanted to send a message to our secretary, the sweet and sincere Swita Shetty, on typing her name, my phone would prompt the word sweetheart. The truth is that many a times I was tempted to click on sweetheart because she truly is one. She has always done all that I have requested of her, even if it was outside the purview of her duty as secretary. The person behind all those creative, lovely posters that you saw during the year was our brilliant and bold VPPR, Bharati Shevgur. She also brought out three excellent newsletters with the theme Ritugana. Smart and savvy Sony Rodriguez, our VP membership, made sure that the guests who were potential members got meeting invite and was always there with her radiant smile to make the guests feel comfortable and cared for. Gentle and genial Geeta Pereira, VP Education, approached the members with warmth. She was very serious when it came to the job at hand. She is a person with positive attitude. The credit for all the well-orchestrated meetings all through the year and those 101 awards goes to her. I always felt that she was my lifeline at Winners this year. Ladies, you all have put in an enormous amount of work this year. So please accept this big virtual hug, which comes with a lot of love. My IPP, marvelous Manisha, became a magnificent bride during my year, and I have more than one reason to wish her well. Soft and shy Toastmaster Shahab, who is not a member of Winners Club anymore, has been kind enough to help us out by posting our activities on social media and with the preparation of the newsletters. We are grateful, Shahab. How can I forget pleasing and passionate Phyllis? She is an everlasting source of new members. Winners Club truly appreciates your contribution to its growth, DTM Phyllis. I would like to express my gratitude to spirited and smart DTM Savita Salyan, District Administration Manager last year and CGD this year, super efficient and scintillating DTM Shivani Baliga, Division Director, Observant and Objective Toastmaster Oliver D'Souza, Area Director, for being there and always pushing me to do better. They were a source of encouragement and always cleared my doubts within a matter of minutes. Winners Club has members young and old from various backgrounds who support and nurture one another. Thank you all for your support, your encouragement, your friendship. It's been a pleasure serving you. My husband, VK Shetty, has unconditionally supported me in all my endeavors. I am grateful and hope you will continue to support in the future too. If I have not used double adjectives in reference to my husband, it's that I'm mindful of the time and not verbalize and localize all the adjectives that come to my mind. We, the officers of 2019-20, as a team, look at the year gone by with satisfaction. On the whole, it has been a wonderful year, and I will always cherish the memories we created together. I, on behalf of my team, wish the incoming president, dauntless and dazzling Deborah Lobo, and her board a happy year. May the club scale new heights during your tenure. You are all beginning a beautiful journey. A whole new world awaits. As I lay down my baton as president, I know that I have no respite. However, I promise to carry out my responsibility to the best of my ability with the support of my home club and the new division director, Majestic DTM Molly, with her mellifluous laughter, and my co-ADs, Jubilant Jyotika, Delightful Deepa, and Sincere Sapna. Let me very honestly state that it is an honor to share the virtual space with our renowned chief guest, Dr. Shalini, whose very presence is sanguine, ensuring the well-being of all. Now, before I run out of adjectives, let me say thank you to one and all. Over to Toastmaster Lathamman.